Right, welcome back to episode 2, Entanglement.
Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop moving around back there. What is that?
Something happened, I didn't see it. Whoa. Your leg looks kind of wrong there, buddy. You might want to get that looked at. Am I supposed to be able to get out of here?
Alex, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, I'm moving. Where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in huge trouble.
But...
I've still got him. He was in a separate transport.
You saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... Yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back. You're close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
Tell me where to go. So I like to look around. Let me look around a little. Let me see what's going on.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know.
Am I supposed to, like, run up that and jump?
Blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on.
That didn't
I'm
work.
Almost there.
Well, is that the way the drone went? How am I supposed to get over there? Push to bring up jump indicator and release to jump. Oh, let's see. I want to jump over there. Bing! There we go. Okay. Give me a second. I like to check things out. See what's going on. Pliers. That might come in handy. Yeah. Now, you don't expect me to just not play with any of this, do you? Like, are you kidding me? Oh, you don't actually slide down, though. How come I can't... I can't give it, like, a good... There we go. Yeah, it stops as soon as I get on it. Hey, somebody ruined the seesaw. It's no fun. Look, you could literally stand here and play X's and O's. Alright, alright. Hello.
Hello. I am Alex Vance.
No way. You can put the cone on your head? Is there a mirror somewhere? I'm invincible now. I've got a cone head. Nobody can touch me now. Hey! Sure, I can't see
Alex,
with this stupid thing on my head.
I lost the headset video feed. Can you see my drone? Is it okay?
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah, your drone is perfectly all right. Perfectly okay. To mantle, push and hold while moving. Okay. Oh, I see. Please stand by. Please stand by. How come there's tapes but no VCR? You are being robbed. Oh, hi. Whoever's watching. Tea time. Should you ever push a red button? Is that a good idea? Probably not. Wow.
Alex, great! Okay, let's... Wait, my drone's okay, right?
Yeah.
It exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good, let's see. What's the main?
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then... Yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But, the good news is... We've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're going to realize that your dad is not going to talk. And when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
his...
Oh, yeah. Still your dad. Right. Well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli. To Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it. Right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us.
Grab something that represents us. Something that represents us.
Anything will do.
This is important. Give me a second. Something that represents us. Ooh! What's this? It's a gnome bottle opener. Top candidate right now. Just hold on. Let me look around. What is this? Do not eat. It's a head crab.
Yeah,
do not
just
eat.
Grab anything.
Just give me a moment, okay? Bradley, calm down.
Just grab anything.
Okay, Aiden. Which one? So let me get in the light here. Do you want... Here, let me hold this better. Okay, so should we can opener gnome or baseball bat guy? Which one? Baseball bat guy? Okay. Baseball bat guy.
Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me... We'll have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right. Fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Okay.
Got it.
You can do this, Alex.
Totally.
You got that, didn't you, that I said we could do it?
Yeah.
We're gonna do it.
We are.
Yeah, we are.
I'm fascinated with this thing
right here.
Oh, that freaks out the audio when you get near. Can I not get in there? Can't get in there. See that TV? Look, it's he. I think he's seeing. This is how he's watching whatever I'm doing. See, because he sees whatever I see. What happens if I talk in that? Nothing. Okay. Oh, sorry about your tea there. I think I messed it up. What you doing there anyway? Yeah, looks very interesting. Sorry. I didn't think they'd actually react to you. I want that hat. Can I have it? Yeah, whatever. Okay, he's gonna get cranky with me. All right. What do you want me to do? Get the Russells, he said. Well, this just opened. The Russells. Give me the Russells. Give me. Great, now I have computer circuits attached to my hands. Awesome. From here to there. Something, can't tell what it says. From here to there. Ooh. I can't actually get it, though, but why is there a hammer stuck in the wall? It's supposed to just jump, I guess? Yep. Get any of the clothing though.
All right, you know how this goes. There should
How's
be a bunch
go?
Of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open.
Aim at something with my
You're
hand
attached.
Open.
Make a grip.
Press to lock target. Okay.
You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist.
Okay.
Try catching it. That's it. Try again. Yep, you're tethered. Make a grip. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Just like that. One more time. try catching it. You're on it. Perfect, we're done. Oh, wait! I almost forgot!
Alex, up here! You're gonna need a gun! Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded
hey.
Now! Oh, almost forgot! Guns need ammo! Here you go!
Press button or pull to slide chamber around. Need a bottle. Where can I get a bottle? Wait. Okay. Ooh, can I throw something to him? Maybe I can throw something to him. Hey, Russell, do you need any, do you need any matches, Russell? Almost. Maybe I think I should shoot that bottle. Why isn't it working? No, and it's not gonna let me shoot in that direction. I tried, it wouldn't let me. Well, I think we're supposed to go through here. I hear somebody talking. Are you supposed to just shoot it?
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good. Great. Did have the key for it.
Oh, well, why didn't give me the key then, stupid? Search the environment for useful items. Store ammo in your backpack by releasing it over your shoulder. Okay. To mantle, yeah. I'm just curious. What can I do here? Can I climb that ladder? No, well, let me go beyond that. Can't climb that either. Okay. Can I pick up that piece of wood? Yeah. To mantle, do this. I heard a dog bark.
All right, here we go. Next stop, Fairview Junction.
Thanks,
okay.
Russell.
Thanks, Russell.
Good luck, Alex. Goodbye. Obviously, just so you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
Loading. Press trigger. The quarantine zone. Hey, I know all about being quarantined.
Hello, Alex? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop?
Yeah.
Didn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. What happened?
It's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
Well, the music indicates that Never mind, Russell. We'll just go back. I'm done. It's all good. I'm done. Let's just go back, okay? That's just never mind. That's just not a good beginning. Well, hopefully he's dead.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off, then.
I doubt it.
You're kind of disgusting. Can you just go? Maybe just go away. Just there you go. There you go. Just go away. Well, look. There's another one down there. There's another one over there. There's something down there. The guy over there. Now, how much you want to bet at some point, like, they just pop up and start doing stuff? Push to bring up jumping or release to jump. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, yeah. I am. Oh, there it is. Where should I jump? Let's jump down there. Okay. So you can't actually jump in VR in this game. You have to tell it where you want to jump, and it moves you there. But you can move otherwise. I should have left him up there, because now he's in my way again. I don't trust you. I'm watching you. I don't trust you. I definitely don't trust you. You look different. Yeah, I don't trust you at all. Search the environment for useful items. Search the environment. Search loot items from corpses. Search the environment for useful items.
Ah, would you look at that? Resin. And if there's resin around here, there should be a Combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Well, did I miss anything on this guy then? No, he doesn't have any ammo. Okay. Who put all this graffiti here? I don't know whether to trust this guy or not. Excuse me? Hello? Excuse me? Hello? Excuse me? You know, you really should brush your teeth there or something, buddy. Like, it's not looking real awesome. Can you get out of my way? That'd be cool. Whatever, just get out of my way somehow. Alright, I think we gotta get through this one. Look at the rats. Yeah, that was great. Let's make all kinds of noise before we go down here. That sounds like a good idea to me. there's another rat. Someone's been sleeping in there. There's a little weird noise. So where's the first jump scare? That's what I'd like to know. Where's the first time something's gonna go blah right in my face? When does that happen? I have 2.5 hearts. On my thing here, it shows me 1.5 hearts, but I have 2.5 hearts? So I don't think, you know, I don't think that I see, like my screen, I don't think I see what you see on your screen. Yeah, because oh, okay. So mine, it doesn't show me. It tells me my bullets right there. But I don't have like a thing on my screen that tells me how many bullets I have. Switch to multi-tool.
I think I can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Use multi-tool on power source. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, I lost it. Hold on. Do I have to hold the trigger or not? No. Okay, yeah. Click multi-tool to rotate function. Click? What do you mean click? Like this?
Alex, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I going to sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah. Provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah. The Alex.
Okay. So I think you're supposed to get this on. See how I turned the light off? See if I go like that? Okay. So wherever this is routed is where the power goes.
Well done.
Hello? Anybody home? I mean, it was a locked door. Is there anybody here?
Oh, a health station.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
Do what? Just pull the handle and stick your hand, like, in there? There's, like, a bug in there. Pull the handle. Okay. Nice. Nice. Put my hand on it. It's using all the juice to fix me. Now I have 3 hearts.
Hey, you were right. These are great.
Was that me making that noise? What was that noise? Do you hear that? What's that, like, what's that thing right there? Right there, see that thing on top of that box? Is that what it is? Oh yeah, I forgot I could do this. Yeah, that's resin. I wish I could just get the first jump scare over with, because tap to quickly switch to and from, tap to quickly switch to and from your hand. Oh, I see. If you just tap it real quick, you can go in between your gun and your hand. Okay. I wonder if I can, like, can you, like, punch people? I don't know. Pick up heavy objects with both hands. What if I don't want to? Look at that, I stacked them. Okay, can we get the first jump score over with? Score? Jump score? Jump scare. Can we just get that over with, please, real soon? Because nothing's happened yet. I'm just walking around. Need some forks for catering? Like, it's still got like a shipping label on it and everything. Where'd that rat go? Wasn't there a rat? Can or something. Insecticide. Oops. I don't know what I'm doing. No, not that. I want to see what that, what's that book? I feel like I've seen that symbol somewhere before. I'm not sure what it is though. Chatka Light. Chatka Light. I want to know where that rat went. That's what I want to know. Well, that's what I was going to try to figure out. Oh, what's that noise? I think that's supposed to be just a light bulb noise or something. Oh, there he is. There's the rat. Yeah, I bet you as soon as I shoot the lock, he's gonna run away.
Oh, careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Barnacle? Barnacles. Like SpongeBob barnacles, or? Oh yeah, I remember these guys from Half-Life. Yeah, they're pretty disgusting. But I know from Half-Life that the easy way to trick them is you just give them anything, and then they get out of your way. See? That's how you trick them. Oh. Oh, wait. Make sure you get out of the way. Hold on. I want to go back there. I just got to be sure not to touch those things. Well, then it sucks you up there, and it tries to eat you. But I saw there was something under here. Here, you can have that. There you go. Give me that. Okay, let's get through here before... I want that thing, too. Here, can you take that? Yeah, no, not me. Take that. Thank you. I'll take that. Oop, get back. That is so disgusting.
How'd you meet my dad, anyway? You guys worked together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
There's that rat again. If I can get it. I'm still waiting for the jump scare. I'm still waiting for it. That guy right there is gonna move, I bet. He's gonna like grab the rat or something or something. Something's gonna happen. Yeah, you just stay there, buddy. I need you. How do I do that again? Like this. I need you to go right there for a second. Quick. Yeah, take it again. Perfect. Do I dare like try to get so I get in there? Because I think I can climb up on that. Do I dare try to do it? Is it worth my time? I don't know.
Gross.
Takes 3 shots to kill one. That was really disgusting. Okay, but I think I can get up here now. I'm careful. Yeah, strawberry juice, yeah. I'm just trying to be really careful here because I wish I had a flashlight. Nothing. Okay. He doesn't even have anything for me to do. Okay. Alright, that one's dead, so I can get through this one. I'm gonna need. No! Hey, excuse me! Yeah, hurry up. Yeah. You can't eat it, buddy, it's metal. Come here. Okay. No! Yeah, it's metal, you can't eat it. Yeah, come on, send it back down. There, that's what I wanted. Alright, get my gun out. Thank you. Okay. Surely we're ready for a jump scare now, right? Like, come on. Oh, he's got something. 50 bullets. And I've got 3 shots in this one. Oh, good thing I have to go to the bathroom, so perfect. Oh, there's a guy up there. I didn't see him. I just went like that and it did give me one. Yeah, who puts a zombie there? I'm just moving my hand around with the trigger just to see if it catches on anything. That's the easiest way to see if there's something there, I guess. Can you put a bucket on your head? I'm just curious. No. Okay. Jump scare. Let's get it over with. Where is it going to happen at? Probably very soon. Is that my 7th one? You're not gonna move, are you? If I was gonna put a jump scare in a game, you know where I'd put it? If it were me, when you open this door, there'd be something there that would fling right at you. Well, I'm not going to fall for it.
Oh, do you need a minute? Because, I can pause the feed.
Just looking, Russ.
No. What was that noise? What's that? Do you see that? What is that? Is that just a graphics glitch or something? I'm seeing like something really weird in the air right there. It's like a... There's something there. You see that? I think it's just a glitch or something. There's definitely something there. Like a little, like a black trail or something. Now it's gone. Yeah, there it is again. See that? I wonder if it's supposed to be like a reflection off of something. I don't know. Something weird's going on there. Okay. Nothing. Thank you. creepy music. The sure sign that something's about to happen. Hello, I'll take you. I wonder if I can get in that door, but let's check here first. Just make sure we're all clear here. Can I open this door? Nope. Something rattled over there. Ah, you hear that? Something rattled over there. Probably a stupid bird or something. I'm watching you. First, I'm gonna get that. Make sure we didn't miss anything. No.
I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
Well, obviously, there's wires running to that in there. Obviously, that's where the control panel is. Are you back? I think we're gonna stop here in a second. And end this episode. This seems like a good place to end it right here. I feel like our first jump scare, I'm surprised it hasn't happened yet, to tell you the truth. Anyways, let's end this episode, because it's getting kind of long. We've had two episodes of not really anything happening. So we'll end this right here, and we'll do another episode soon.